don't sing my own songs, ladies and gentlemen, songs that I've written. I don't really do that. As I leave it, I leave it to the people who write great songs. It's like a movie. You like to read a new script and do it your way, you know. But I wrote this song about 25 years ago, maybe more, and I didn't realize that the lyrics would be so poignant at this time in my life. And I'm going to dedicate the song to my darling wife, who's in heaven. And I'm going to sing for her right now, and I hope you like my rendition of the song.